Everybody needs to pay tribute.
Well, that takes care of that. There, so much for you, filthy beast. There, so much for you, filthy beast.
Thank you.
You showed him. One filthy beast less. So much for you, filthy beast. There, so much for you, filthy beast. Ah! One filthy beast less.
Beat it! We don't need any filthy mercenaries.
What is your job here?
I oversee the slaves at the excavation. You got a problem with that?
Faesul wants to keep doing business.
Oh, does he? And why should we agree to that?
What is it that you ask?
Faesul should give us a bunch of potions. The boys have a tough job here. A few endurance potions is the least they deserve.
All right. How many endurance potions do you need?
8 should do the trick.
Right. Here you go. 8 endurance potions.
Thanks, man. You know what? I'll hand these out myself. I'm sure you have better things to do.
What about Faisul, then?
Yes, damn it. Tell him we're back in business.
I ought to punch you in the mouth. What do you think of that?
Try it, bastard. Then show me what you've got. Next time, I'll kill you. Oh, man. Don't do that again.
Well, that depends on you.
What is that? Why are you bringing this to the temple? It's bad!
Masil says it's all settled with you in that Orknarok.
Has Beliar's shadow abandoned you completely? Nothing is settled. Take him away, to Kalesh.
What's your problem with Orknarok?
Old Mazir warned me. He told me what would happen once the man from the north came here. He will bring us doom.
Who is this Mazir?
He's an old artifact hunter. He lives here, among the ruins. The words he speaks are wise and true. And he warned me.
Damn it! I'll never be able to pull this off!
What's your problem?
I'm not getting any further with my search for the divine artifacts. The desert beasts are eating my slaves. The temple is made of ancient, massive stone. I cannot tear it down. I could get inside through the gate, but I'm still missing a few keys. This is really exasperating. I'm afraid we cannot enter the temple if we don't have the other four keys.
You've got problems with desert beasts?
Those beasts are everywhere in the fields of ruins. The fearless ones are the worst. Those beasts are not afraid of my warriors and keep attacking my camp. I need to get back to the camp and check on everything there.
I will take care of the fearless desert beasts.
It would be nice if we didn't have to watch our backs all the time. But be careful and don't lure them into the camp, right? You will find the beasts to the east of the temple in the fields of ruins.
Tell me more about the remaining keys to the temple.
We need 5 keys in order to open the temple. I found 1 of them among the ruins, so 4 are still missing. And I need someone who can move among the Moras without drawing any attention. You could be that someone.
What are you getting at?
The Moras are stealing my artifacts and taking them to Mora-Sul. The keys will be there too. I want you to find them.
Why don't you go to Mora-Sul yourself?
That city is full of sneaking thieves. If I go there, they will steal my key as well. No. No, I'll stay here by the temple and guard the one I have. You're a Mora, one of them. You will go to Mora-Sul. Bring me the other four keys to the temple.
I've got a slave for you here, Orknarok.
You're bringing me a Nordmar warrior? Take him away. I cannot use an orc mercenary. Go hunt desert beasts with him. I don't care. Just as long as he gets out of my way.
Do you believe that this temple contains a divine artifact?
I bet it does. If it isn't in this monument of the ancient ones, where else would it be?
I see.
Wait, I'll hold the fort here. Let's get to it then. There, so much for you, filthy beast. One filthy beast less. That takes care of that.
Not like that.
There. So much for you, filthy beast.
I don't think I need you any longer.
All right. Then I can finally go and do my own thing. Thank you. Here, take this. It will help you. Farewell.
The fearless desert beasts are dead.
The beasts are dead? Good. Suddenly things don't look quite so hopeless around here. Here, take this as a reward.
Thank you.
So much for you, filthy beast.
Give me dirt!
So much for you, filthy beast.
Beasts. Well done.
Good for the words.
Filthy beast less. So much for you, filthy beast. You showed him there. So much for you, filthy beast. So much for you, filthy beast. You showed one filthy beast less. That takes care of that. Well, that takes care of that. There, so much for you, filthy beast. One filthy beast less. One filthy beast less. You showed him. There, so much for you, filthy beast. You showed him. There, so much for you, filthy beast.
Stop right there, you dog.
Ah.
Stop right there, you dog.
Unbeatable!
That takes care of that. One filthy beast less. Well, that takes care of that. Oh! You showed him. Well, that takes care of that. So much for you, filthy beast. Stop right there. I've still got it. Thank you. to strike me? I've still got it. Well, that takes care of that. Stop right there. One filthy beast less. So much for you, filthy beast. One filthy beast less. Well, that takes care of that.
I don't think I need you any longer.
All right. Then I can finally go and do... Thank...
Where are you headed, stranger?
I'm looking for a couple of artifacts here.
Well, what do you know, boy? Me too. Want to trade?
Let's trade.
Fine, I'm pleased. By the way, I am Mazir. They call me a treasure hunter. I'm a madman and babbler, they say, but they are blind to my riches. Except for Zubin. That's right, not him. Old Zubin. But I'm rambling again.
Show me what you found. You know Zubin?
Yes, from way back. He had a couple of really good visions. But that was 70 years ago.
Aha. I'm looking for Ramirez. Have you seen him?
Ramirez, yes.
Do you know where he's hiding or not?
Yes, I know where he is. I can take you to him. I tell you what, I'm an old man. My years are passing, like the wind sweeping across the dunes.
What is it?
I want to enjoy the delights of Murat's oasis once more. So first I take you to Ramirez, and then you will accompany me to Murat's oasis.
Tell me about your riches.
I see many things. Everything that I have seen so far has also come to pass, my son. A man will come from the north and lay a terrible curse on the desert. He will open the temple of Mora-Sul, and the dead will wander across the sands of the desert. They will avenge themselves on the living because their eternal rest has been disturbed.
Who will open the temple?
A man from the north. He has fought many battles. He has done many a great deed. He will be the one who decides between good and evil. At first, I believed the fighter Kirk from Mora-Sul would be this man. But I am no longer sure.
I see. All right. Take me to Ramirez.
Then follow me, Father of Delights. Here we are. He's down there.
Tell me who
he is.
Do you?
And did you find him?
What was left of him, anyway.
Then let us head for Morat's oasis now, before we end up like him.
Let's go to Morat's oasis.
I know the way, but you must protect me.
Oh. This was to be. You will never bother me again.
Another one of those miserable creatures!
Unworthy creature! Ah, here we are. Wonderful. Many thanks for your help. Now we can rest for a while. Here, take this. I'm sure you will like it.
If you want to buy water, talk to the slaves.
What do you have to offer?
I am a slave trader. I deal only in the most beautiful women in the country. Take a look at my wares, and you will see that I speak the truth. You're welcome to go closer and talk to the girl of your choice.
I bring you greetings from Hamid.
Hamid, my old friend. How is he?
He is doing good business, and he sends you this amulet as a gift.
Very nice. That is something very special. But no, I cannot accept.
You won't accept his gift?
Certainly not without giving Hamid a gift in return.
Here is Hamid's amulet. Now let us negotiate your gift.
Wait. You will receive 500 gold pieces from the treasure of the oasis. Wait. Take 1,000 gold coins from my personal treasure. All right. I will give him the lovely Yasmin as a gift.
I think that will please him.
Then let it be so. Please make sure that Yasmin reaches Mora-Sul safely.
People say you are the most beautiful dancer in the land. I am weary of dancing. I hope that soon I will belong to someone who admires more than just my dancing.
I'll take you out of here.
Good.
I think Belial is testing me.
What a handsome fellow you are. A merchant from Mora-Sul by any chance?
No, not really.
Too bad. I would have loved to become a rich merchant's wife. Being the wife of the richest merchant in town would put me in good stead, don't you think?
I've been waiting for this moment.
I want to buy a lima.
Oh, I see you have excellent taste, young man. She's good for many a memorable night. Gonzales, the boss of the city himself, has an eye on her. Go to her. She will follow you from now on.
I'll take you out of here.
Good.
I can only hope so.
Thank you.